Hello, welcome back to the final day of our Mana Trinca trip. Last 2 days we visited a lot of beautiful places in Mana and Trincom districts. You can find all these videos below. Heading to an ancient Buddhist temple in Trincomalee district in Eastern Province, Sri Lanka. It's Seruvavila Mangala Rajama Vihara. This temple was built during the reign of King Kavanthissa, Prince of Ruhuna in 2nd century before Christ, and here contained the Lalata Dhatun Vahanse, sacred forehead bone of Buddha. We are going to end our video from Seruavila temple. Let's meet with the next video from another beautiful and exciting place in Trincomalee.